All right, guys, just wanted to show you a little demo of the gun actually in action. We have a rotor, obviously, full of DXS field paint here and about 2 grand left in the tank, so I'm actually going to shoot the gun. First, I wanted to mention something that I didn't mention earlier. It does come with the clamping feed neck, so you don't have to worry about that. It also has the on-off ASA, so you don't have to worry about upgrading the ASA or anything like that. All right, so let's shoot it. Back up.